寺だ。
キリュウさん、あとはあなたを片付けて登場会を潰せば全ては終わる。
What? Why?
やっとだ。寺田幸男として生きた26年間、あと少しでそれも終わる。あなたたちを倒し、あの爆弾にスイッチを入れれば全てが終わるんだ。
爆弾？
気がつかなかったんですか？あなたたちの目の前にあるじゃないですか。
Oh my god. Fucking giant one.
どうして
爆弾は全て解除したはずだ。
倉橋の分ですよ。あなたの父親河原二郎が殺した倉橋のね。あなたたちは私の同志、いや親友を奪い去った。だからその復讐をする私が用意したんですよ。このスイッチを押せばカムロ町が火の海になります。
本気なの？
安心してください。この爆弾が爆発する頃、あなたたちはすでにこの世にはいないんですから。
Can I put a top on? It's freezing.
何ですか？
最後に教える。お前はあの時、風間のおやっさんの墓前で嘘をついたのか？
何が言いたいんですか？
26年前、お前を助けたのは風間のおやっさんなんじゃないのか？
なんでそれを？
26年前のあの日、
yep.
俺はお前を見ていた。
Oh, what the fuck? More plot.
What the fuck, Yongmina?
Shiba, you listen to what I'm about to.
Yongmina!
So to leave it at the end, but I got some YouTube bits to get through. Ooh, nice, man. No, don't worry, dude. Mate, no, thank you for being here, dude. Yo, have a good YouTube night. I fucking love watching YouTube. Yo, have good fun, man. We'll catch you. I'll catch you on the weekend, mate. If I don't catch you on the weekend, though, have a good one. And thank you again, dude, for 18 fucking months. That's crazy.
좋아, 우리도 가자. 이녹의 원수를 갚아야지.
그래, 뒤에서 치면 이길 수 있을 거야.
어! Oh, fuck. Do it, double kill. Damn.
生きろ。お前らは若い。命を無駄にするな。生きろ。
うん。That's him. Yeah, Mr. DKC. Have you been playing some Wulong? Wulong Madong?
そうだったんですか。
Yeah, you loving it?
あなたがあの時の。確かに私と四民は風間さんによって命を救われた。
寺だ。
その後、私は復讐をするため風間さんを狙い続けた。来る日も来る日も。だが風間さんはそんな私を逆に世話し、大宮と導いてくれた。
Thank you for fucking helping me get through Bloodborne。
それでか。お前が大宮に入った後、堂島の風間という男がお前のことを頼みにやってきた。私に手をついて何度もお前のことを。
寺だ。
I'm gonna fight this old man.
お前風間の奴にそこまでしてもらって人間としての恩はねえのか。
桐生さん、まだわからないんですか。私は人言派の構成員です。人言派の掟は全てに優先する。たとえ親だろうが、やるときはやる。
He put a cigarette out on his fist.
それが私たちの宿命です。
血の通った人間の言葉じゃねえな。
ええ、私たちは人間であることを捨てた集団だ。そうでなければ26年間も恨みを抱えてこのような復讐を計画することなどできません。とにかくあなたを倒さなければ終わらない。
Well, let's go bitch. Let me fight you all. I'm down for a fight, boys.Can we get some help though, please? Maybe? There's like five people around me.
Kiryu-san, 死んでもらいます。
Oh, it's not nice. I'm not gonna die.
ここで
終わりにしました。 Oh my god, he's got a gun. A Tommy gun. Right, let's go, boys. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.He's literally dead. Oh. It's time to die.Dick punch.That was easy. We just stabbed them all with our penis.
Kiryu, Madaya.
I think you'll find it is, mate.
もうお前との勝負は終わっている。
I love it how we got stabbed like 3 days ago and we don't even have a scar.Is this cunt who just shot us?
Takashima.
Arata には感謝している。私にとって邪魔な人間を予定通り次々と葬ってくれましたからね。
来る。
動かないでください。
Yo, Steenai, man.Yo, I hope you had a good stream, mate.
あとは私に任せろ。
全てお前が裏で仕組んだんか。
Oh, fuck me. This guy's finishing us all.
カオリ！
会長のおっしゃる通りです。寺田の動きを知って裏で画策したのは私です。
ナイト・ジェイミー。
オーミ連合。
Yo, Knight, dude, love you, man.
人軍派と手を組むんか。
I did. I watched you. I learned a lot today in your stream. I'm sorry, dude. I was having dinner.
Takashima は人軍派と目的が合致した。登場会を潰すという一点でな。
そう。そしてその目的は果たせた。だからもう。
Where the fuck is Majima? His butt plug fell out, mate.
自分が利用されているとも知らず、バカな男だ。
やはり、お前という男は。
高島、お前。島、お前、オウミをどないするつもりや。
ご安心ください。私があなたの後を引き継ぎます。
そんなことは許さん。
メイドの土産に渡しましょう。
Is someone gonna take his gun off him?
私はオウミ連合六代目となり、登場会を傘下に収める。極道社会の全国制覇です。さらに人言派も抑え海外へ進出する。それが私が書いた最後の絵図です。
お前
どう Mate, every fucker's dying. There's gonna be no one left for any others.
どいつもこいつもバカばっかりだ。どうしてこう人を信用するのか信じられん。
わしは心の底からお前のことなんか信じちゃいない。
なんだ、まだ生きてたのか、この死に損ないが。
お前の思った通りにはならん。
Mate, it's a fucking ultra twist of the twist of the twist. Yeah, this is definitely Japanese Game of Thrones, mate.
Kiryu-san.
He's still alive?
Anta shika inai kono otoku o taoshite kure.
This isn't gonna blow everything up, right? It's gonna do something different.
Tereda!
Saigo ni ore o...信じて。
何？
It's a 10-minute juicer, boys.
縮小。なんてことをしてくれたんだ、このバカ野郎が。
Oh, she's dead.
少しでも動いたら前技打ちますよ。
構わないわ。
10 minute time out。
カオル！
カズマ、撃つのよ。いいから撃って。
キリュウカズマ、お前には撃てない。人を見殺しにできない。それがお前の弱さだ。
カズマ、
バカな男だ。
Why don't we just shoot him?
お前もあの男のように死ね。
リュウジ。
Oh the fuck? They're just shooting each other. Oh my god. If this guy's still alive. In the head. We're not gonna fight again, mate. We're both riddled with bullets, mate. Come on. Dude, how are we gonna fight? We're dead.
その通りだ。
ちょっと、何してるの？爆弾のスイッチが入ってるのよ。
あと5分で爆発するわ。
ねえ、頭がボーッとしてきよって。早いとこ、蹴りつけようやないか。
早く逃げるのよ！
Well, I'm guessing we're gonna go down on the lift.
ここから逃げましょう。
断る。
え？
お前は行け。そして生きろ。俺にはまだやることがある。
こんな男初めて。さすが。
Yep, Kiru, you could have had all the poon in the world, mate.
Poon
tank.
What are you talking about? I don't want to die anymore. I don't want to die anymore. I don't
want to
die anymore.
I understand. Then, right
なあ、わしらもうボロボロや。どうせ助かる。
Hey, we pretty much have the same fucking gunshots.
ないや。
Apart from we took a pretty bad one in the stomach.
一生に一度や。兄ちゃんの頼み聞いてくれへんか。
Why is she crying for him? One more request. Go down on me. My dick's poking through the fence.
さあ、お互いあんま時間はないな。いいか、行くで。
ああ、手加減はしね
え。We're ready, boys. The finale, the last battle. Unless someone comes out of the fucking what, the fucking concrete, mate. One last wish. One night with Rina. Mashota. She's gonna come in and save us. Right. This battle will be epic, but we're gonna use the sword and kill him. Because why not? Also, first before I do anything. How? Oh god, he reduced. Ugh. Yo, Mr. Shen, you alright, dude? Dude, this is brutal. We actually might be in here. This is me and Steve in bed. Play fighting. He literally died to that. Easiest boss you'll ever see in your life. This is why you never throw fists from top guard positions, only elbows. If they move their head and you miss, your hand is broke. Yeah, true. I would have no idea about fighting, though. Oh my god, we can't get rid of this girl, man. She won't fuck off. We sent her on a lift. She climbed up 70 flights of stairs. We send her on a plane, she'll swim back to us. Yo, Mr. Pooh! 55! Yes, Pooh, let's go, mate. Pooh, I'm in the office tomorrow, so I'm going to the gym. I'm going to sort it. I got all my gym stuff ready. Boys, I think we finished it. That's got to be the last boss, right? Putin Fluff calendar shoot coming soon. Yep. I'm down for that. Was he dead? Mate, I don't understand how people say Kiryu doesn't kill anyone. He's killed about 70 people in these three games. He literally just beat this guy to death in a fight. Are you fucking kidding? You bring the kid here. We asked you to keep the kid safe, and now you fucking bring the kid to the bomb.
The raid.
Yo, Mr. Bears, I saw you were playing fucking Devil May Cry 5. I love Devil May Cry 5. I hope you're enjoying it, man. Yo, Bez, it's good to see you back, man. It feels like it's been a while since you last streamed. Yo, how was your stream, dude? I saw you were playing as Kylo Ren, mate. Who's your favourite character? Oh, you want to play as everyone yet, right? Who's your favourite out of Nero and V, though? Kiss. They kiss. It only took him 25 hours to kiss her. Don't stop now, mate. Nearly 2 weeks, mate. It's good to see you back, dude. I hope you're doing well, man. I think they've just accepted they're going to blow up, right? You're doing good, just being mega busy. Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't throw you a message, dude. I feel bad. As long as you're good, though, mate. Yeah, V's really cool, right? I loved V's combat. Did you get the special edition where you can play as someone else? If not, I would fucking advise you getting the DLC. It's really good. You play the whole game again as a different character. It's really cool. There's going to be a bigger explosion in 30 seconds anyway. Yo, this is a fucking banger though. Boys, does he live? We're not gonna find out for like a week and a half. Man, that was sick. Well, we do know he does live. He clearly doesn't blow up. Yo, that was a great game though. That's fantastic. You been looking at everyone's streams? Oh, you got the Brothers DLC, okay, good. I didn't want to say who it was in case you'd never seen the game before. You played Devil May Cry though, right, Bez? That was definitely up there with the best Yakuzas. I probably would argue that Zero's story is a little stronger. Boys! Rina! Hashimoto! There she is. Everyone's favourite. He played them except for 5. Mate, five came out on my birthday like 4 or 5 years ago. And I fucking loved it. It was so good. In fact, I played it first thing in the morning. And then I was going for like a family meal. And I was like, I don't want to go out. I just want to keep playing Devil May Cry. And the music is amazing, dude. In Devil May Cry 5. Wait until you get Dante, man. When you get Dante, his fucking music is amazing. I would love to play all the Devil May Cries. Devil May Cry 1 is one of my favourite games ever. I put too many hours into that as a kid. Yo, thank you, boys. They're all really good. The only ones I've never really... the only ones I didn't really like were Devil May Cry 2 and 4. I didn't mind the reboot that they did, DMC. Yo, this game was very good, though. We are not done with this game yet, though. We still have to do Majima's side missions. And then we're done with this game. And then we're playing from this weekend, so we're not going to stream tomorrow, but Saturday we'll do Majima's missions, which will take like 2 hours. And then we're going to start Nier Automata for Tom's 24-month sub. You enjoyed the reboot? The reboot's good, right? The music's amazing in the reboot as well. Yeah, 2 had like a weird... It's weird, man. It's totally different to any other. It's like £8 on the store. I think I actually own it on disc somewhere. You know what's crazy as well? That Devil May Cry was like early development was a Resident Evil game. Because like when you go in the castle at the start, it does all the door animations and shit. Yeah, I definitely want to play him at some point, do a whole playthrough. The good thing as well with Devil May Cry, if you play them on harder difficulties, it switches different enemies in. RE4 is the best RE. I mean, you know what, right? I judge that game a lot and say it's not the best. But then I watch people play it and I'm like, it's actually a really good game. I'm very excited for next week. We're going to try and just beat it in one sitting. You're playing it on Devil Hunter mode. I can't remember what that is. What is that, like normal or hard? No, they come close. Oh, I don't know. There's two. There's OG 2. There's 1. 7's really good. 8's really good. Not easy mode. Oh, okay. Always an after scenes credit in Yakuza, so what we're going to get, I'm guessing it's going to tease that he's still alive, right? Because this was the last one for the PS2. The next one wasn't until a couple of years later on the PS3, right? She's going to be at a grave, and then Kiryu's going to like put his hand on her.
あの爆弾が偽物だったとは。寺田の役者だったな。ああ、やつが言っていた通り、高島のことは心から信じないと。そうだな。
No, you know what it does? Right at the end, it does throw some stuff in.
Oh, isn't
that the fuse of the bomb?
しかしま、爆弾が起動した時はどうなるかと思ったぜ。ああ。だがあの時、寺田の判断がなければ、高島の思い通りになっていただろう。お前、あの爆弾が爆発しないことが分かっていたのか？いや、分からなかった。だが奴は最後に、信じてくれと言った。お前に、 何を信じて欲しかったんだろうな。多分風間のおやっさんへの気持ちだったんだと思う。今思えばな。なるほどな。その言葉に嘘はなかったってわけだ。ああ。Shining
Pearl tonight, but the cart is dead. What? Shining Pearl, is that the new one? Why is the cart dead? What, the new game? It's not working, that sucks, dude. Oh, I tried to fart in time. Hello. Very good, boys. Very good. End. Not quite, though. We're not quite done with this game. There'll be one more stream at least. If I wasn't working tomorrow, I would beat it now, but it's probably going to take a couple of hours. There we go, though, boys. Normal difficulty. I think we may have used one continue. Wow, we didn't even do 50% of the game. 130 out of 303 things. That's mental. Oh, achievement. The Ryo Ga Gotuka. They are pretty legendary fucking devs, if you ask me. It was a birthday gift from your brother as well, but since I left it so long to check Amazon won't accept the return. Mate, that's fucking so annoying. So, because that's the other game, right? You played the other one. You played Brilliant Diamond. Dude, that fucking sucks, man. I don't know why I look so gormless.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear that, Bez. Our time zones are closer because we had a time change.